back everyone to Let's Get Quizzical with Class. I hope you all enjoyed our juniors musical theatre quiz yesterday. We had some fantastic entries. But first of all, let's go over the answers and then we will announce who is the winner. So first up, your first question was, finish the name of this musical, Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat was your answer. Question number two. Where are the wings of a stage? Now the wings of the stage are at either side of the stage, off stage, where the audience can't see you. So I'm sorry if you just said the sides of the stage. Ooh, I needed you to be a bit more specific. It needs to be off stage where the audience can't see you. Moving on to question number three. How many beats does a minim have? It's got two. So a crotchet has one beat, minim has two beats, a dotted minim has three beats, and a four-beat note is called a semibrieve. Question number four. So I asked you, what were the names of the characters that sing Rewrite the Stars in The Greatest Showman? So the answer I was looking for was Anne Wheeler and Philip Carlyle, so a half point each. However, if you had said Zendaya and Zac Efron, I'm sorry, they're not the character names. I was looking for the names of the characters in the musical. Question number five. I asked you what made the car in Chitty Chitty Bang Bang so special? Well, of course, it can fly. Not every car can fly. Question number six. I asked you, in ballet, what is a pirouette? It's a spin or a turn. So well done if you got that one right. Question number seven. I asked you, what were the names of the characters in High School Musical? Well, their names are Troy Bolton and Gabriella Montez.
And welcome to Easy. Hi, Miss Montez. Mr. Bolton, I see your phone is involved, so we will see you in detention as well.
However, again, if you had said Zac Efron and Vanessa Hudgens, I'm sorry, but they're not the character names. Moving on to question number eight. Who is William Shakespeare? Is he a movie actor? Is he a poet and a writer? Or is he a musician? Hopefully you all got this one right. He is, of course, a poet and a writer. He also was an actor at one point too, but not in movies. Question number nine. What makes Elphaba's appearance in Wicked different from the other characters in the show? Well, her skin is green. I think that makes her pretty cool. Tell them how I am the flying gravity. I'm flying high in defying gravity. Here we are with our last answer. So the question was, how do you spell supercalifragilisticexpialidocious? Well, here's a little hint. If you listen to the musical version of Mary Poppins, they tell you exactly how to spell it. So it goes like this. SUPERCALIFRAGILISTICEXPIALIDOCIOUS. Just like that.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is how it goes. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Thank you so much to everyone who sent in their answers. You all did so well, but unfortunately we can only have one winner. So the winner for today is... did so well, so you are going to get a 20-minute one-to-one lesson with yours truly. Look forward to working that out with you soon. Good job! I hope you all tune in next week for our seniors musical theatre quiz. So this is going to be the hardest one yet. So this is designed for ages 9 upwards, but of course anyone can join in, but no internet. Thanks everyone for competing. I will see you next week. My name is Kirsten. Enjoy your week.